anyone see the map?
No, where the hell am I?
Someone must have seen where it went. Big scary man wears a cape, jumps out of the shadows and sees a bug. Anyone? No?
For whom the bell tolls, bitches. Like a little escape hatch? What is this?
Huh. It's locked. Oh. We need to find another way down.
I already did, Batman. Yeah. Alright, what am I doing again? Rescue Dr. Young. How the hell do I get to Dr. Young now? On the left. And just back that way. What the tits? Kibbles and bits. I have to go this way? So like I said, it's not really intuitive. I don't really give you an idea of where you're supposed to go. Maybe I go out this way? No, it's over here. Where is that? Huh. I don't think I'd go this way, do I? Maybe. Let's run around aimlessly and we'll find out. Wait, am I still tracking her trail? Is that a thing, Batman? A warden's office. How do I get to the warden's office? What's this? Maybe that's where I was supposed to go. Although it looked like it was blocked off. There's a Riddler thingy. Solution partially detected. See, explain to me what this means, guys. I'm not getting any hints anywhere else. You guys said if I stare at something, it'll give me a hint. Solution partially detected. Over it. Obviously was heading the wrong way. I don't think I can get in from over there. Let's go back over here. What was this? Oh, it's a TV with a cage on it. See, I thought that this thing was... What? Oh. What? What are you doing? What? Oh. Oh, I can get in through over here, damn it. I'm an idiot.
Try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Yeah? Double tap in the direction to evade. Okay. Woo! Use Batman's evade move quickly to dodge over thugs carrying... Aha! Yeah, your dome just got fried by my foot.
Oh,
bro.
I've been waiting for you, listening to Zaz make the good doctor scream while Ooh. You played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it this time?
Kicking a dead body.
Oh, tell me. Pull up a seat. Talk to me. I'm all ears. Actually, that reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz cutting her ears off. Certainly sounded like it.
What was that? What did I just pick up on? It's this thing I'm picking up on, isn't it? Yeah. Did I have to come down here? I don't think so. I think I can go in through this door. Or get stuck on a thing. I want a statue of myself.
Stay what? Where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Aim into a fine cover. Select battery.
I know you're still selected. Out there.
Aim.
It won't be long, and you'll hear her final Let's song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Now, that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
What?
Too easy.
Oh.
Played you like a vile.
Shut up, Joker.
Where you are, Batman?
Listen to me carefully.
Help me!
Hey, Zaz, Borderlands called. They want your attire back.
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Aim.
I know you're still out there. Won't be long.
Yeah, what's up? Ah. Is that the voice from Wreck-It Ralph, that girl? I'm gonna have to Google this.
You can stop now.
Sorry.
Sounds exactly like what's-her-face, Penelope?
I saw Bane.
I know. I Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment.
Has to be.
I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
Neither does Spaz.
A horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane.
Ooh.
Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
What?
You know how Mr. J hates a squealer? Talking about squealers.
Oh, somebody help me.
He broke his thingy.
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy. Well, bad places to go. Get it, boys. If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough.
This is not
Mr. J needs him at the park.
The perfect scenario. Oh, I gotta jump over this guy. Oh, I hit counter. Bastard.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
A map will always help those who are stuck.
Now I gotta follow the Warden's DNA trail. Oh, there's a thingy here. I forgot about this. I have an upgrade as well. Let's go ahead and spend that. What do I want? Any of these things? The last two? No. What's this thing? Nope. After achieving a combo. Okay. Sounds perfect. That dragon's kind of funny, but Move it on. Why is this thing like steaming? Like, take a crap or did he pee his pants or what? What? There's a bunch of armed dudes. Past these guys? Let's go around these guys. Big boo. Screw you. Spank me, then absolutely. Where are we going?
As of 10 minutes ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be...
Yes, you can't open these until you get some sort of thing.
Anyone caught will have their legs removed and perform magic tricks for Emperor Joker. There, I did it!
You're doing great, Sharpie. Ready for more?
Let's go, Harley. Davidson Quinn.
Kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
It's not over there.
Cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I didn't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it.
Do I take these dudes on? Is that a thing? Am I supposed to do this? Why not? Kick all your asses. Ready? Ready for this? I countered that. Just like I countered that. Yeah, get some.
I'm gonna pulverize you.
Ah. I love that when he jumps and straddles people. Up here though. Why can't I go up onto that thing? I want to know what that thing is over there. It's a thing. It's a thing I can blow up. Yep. Okay. By the way, I do know that this is supposed to be a symbol of bat wings, right? What it's supposed to be. It looks like this. Just saying. This looks like a mouth. Lips! Scarface, say hello to my little friend. You're not good. You just know how to hide. Detective mode, where's my DNA?
This is the warden. It is vital that everyone unload their sidearms immediately. I recommend unloading them into read is... I'm loading them into your head!
Ooh. Maybe come in from this side. Up, chatter teeth. Ooh.
Not so tough when they're not strapped down. Yeah, wanna check my pulse now, Doc? Not gonna be so easy when I'm not doped up. He's here!
That's gonna hurt.
Oops.
This'll hurt.
I countered that. And I countered that.
You hit like a bird.
Get over here. Oh, you're not dead? Oh, no, that's the doctor. Sorry, Doc. Bye, Doc. Or maybe I'm supposed to talk to you.
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
Sounds like a plan. Guys, it's like a dog pound, but for humans. What the hell? This lamps.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
What?
Stop! Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
Not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Oh, my cape is ripped. I'm pissed. Somebody rips Batman's cape.
Please, someone help me!
What the hell What's up here?
I'm up here!
Isn't this a thing I'm supposed to scan?
Help me!
What is this? Smack you.
Please, someone, help me!
I still don't understand this stupid ass. I can't get into that.
I'm up here!
This detective system is not very intuitive. There. Okay, I'm coming. I'm gonna get stuck on the wall.
Harley!
You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
No.
That feels so much better.
Whew.
Could watch us two all day. What a riot! And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Brilliant.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
Oh, nice. See, now we can get through those doors. Game frozen?
There's always a way out. Always.
How am I supposed to do this? Prepare. Okay. Aha.
Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Oh, good idea. Can't have someone of my stature.
Wait, what?
Their hands now, can we?
I don't get it. How can he be here? What's going on here? But he's... What the hell?
Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
Maybe this is a bad idea. That doesn't do anything. Ah, I know what this is.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
Can I... No, no, he's still stuck in there. Oh no. Layups. How the hell do I get Gordon out? no control panel or anything. I think you're stuck. Unless you're just like a dude that can appear to be other Tangs. What's that? What's this guy doing? Oh, this is that guy. Yay! Hi, Creepy. I'm leaving you alone, Creepy. Where are we heading? What is our intention? Destroy the Titan production facility in the Botanical Gardens. Let you mark it on my map. The hell are the Botanical Gardens? Oh, over here. Man, so I need out of here. Uh-oh. Poison Ivy's not here anymore. And there are people running wild. Weirdos. Oh! Dick. Away. What? Okay. Creepy guys in stray jackets coming after me. There's a thing. What's this thing do? What? What the hell? Hey, over it.
Surprise!
Hi.
You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us.
You know, Harley, I honestly like the way your legs make an ass out of themselves.
Well, now, there is. I know, but I shan't. Come and get me, Babs. I double dare ya.
I don't turn down double dares.
What the hell?
One out. I'm dying.
Why don't you just go get a gun?
I countered that.
Little hit, boys. Keep away from the fists. Ow, that's what you hurt. That's not fair, Bad Brain. Hey, B-Man, go easy on my boy.
Oh. Oh no, gun! I forgot what my other combo thing is, isn't it? Uh-oh.
Was that as easy as it looked? Huh. Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me!
Where did she go? Yeah, it's not gonna be easy catching you because I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. What's this?
That one could have been solved by a monkey. But good job, nevertheless.
I don't know how I solved it. Stupid cheat, teeth. Cheat. How are sheaths? Sheaths? What's this do? Oh, there we go.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Go me. Now, the question is, where does Batman go from here? Maybe in here? Down here? What's this do? That did. One hostile detected. Two hostiles detected. Punched in the face. Pavement. Scan me. Tall, dark, and handsome. Proof. Prometheus. Wait. Good, actually. Oops.
One contestant eliminated. I smell
faith. Apparently I was supposed to turn off the other side.
Bye bye, Bats.
I know. Damn it. Cutscene.
Look who's finally turned up. The Dork Knight himself.
The Dork Knight? Electrical box. Is this electrocuted?
No. Hold on, Louie.
A girl can have hours of fun with a toy like that. Any second now. Wow,
look at
that just in time.
Pity. What? What the hell? Get out! Run!
I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Her boyfriend? Right.
Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
I don't want to talk to Lily. Oh, man, I need a cough drop.
No idea.
Still trying to get outside, right? The problem is I don't remember how to get outside. Okay. Scan. Tall, dark, and handsome. Let me in. What is this guy? He's up here. What the hell? Go away. Wait a minute. Something. Oh, I gotta go up here, huh? Huh? Oh! Dick. Scare me like that. Punch in the face. Tape.
Taped patient evaluation one. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Victor, I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You left
out red in my
I yes, fell in a hole.
Yes, I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, and how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it.
Now I want to go down the hole.
Here he comes, Mr. J!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get up!
Who? Who get me? What are you talking about? Oh, these guys? Watch this. Oh, come on, I hit counter again. What? No, get me out of here. Get this guy. Oh, snap! Get some! Oh, you want some too?
Let's turn up the heat! Anyone for fried bad wings?
I need out of here. How do I get out of here? Get out! Jump! Run! Is that all of them? No. I hit counter again!
Oh, I
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Screw you. I know about the stun batons. Alright. Beast mode engaged. Here we go.
Here he comes, Mr. J!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get him!
Alright. Actually, I want to double check on my combos. What is the last special combination? What are my combos? What is this? Yeah. Yeah. Y'all. 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 Yeah, three. Let's do some armor. Why not?
I am all that is mine.
You want some, boys? Come on. Let's have some fun. Oh, I hit counter again. Jump, jump, jump out of there, out of there. No, what are you doing? I hit counter. I'm out of here, I'm out of here, I'm out of here. Get out. Jump on this guy. Oh, I need to get out of here. Come here, stun gun man. That's right. Peekaboo! What happened? I hit counter. I hit counter. Get out of there. No, what are you doing? What are you doing? No, I didn't mean to hit. Oh, come here, you. Get out of here. Are you? There. I'm gonna get this stun guy first.
He's done it again. I don't believe it.
I do.
I'm on my way now.
Oops, change of plans, kiddo.
But I tried my best.
Sorry. There is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
No!
What? We're done with Harley Quinn now?
Die, you big ugly bat!
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Tie her up.
Huh?
Get in.
I love you, Harley.
Jay. He's in the secret lab in the gardens and... Oh, crap!
Yep, I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get me out! You'll see!
No. No, he won't.
See.
Poor Harley Quinn.
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is... subdued. And I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen, be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.